Bollywood star Karishma Kapoor looked stunning at the launch of jewelry store in Mumbai. The actress came prepared to give Hollywood star a run for their money with her look. The Dil To Pagal Hai star slipped into a gorgeous black off-shoulder gown. The outfit features a massive bow, which also doubled up the long train. She armed up the vintage Hollywood-style outfit with statement earrings and a gorgeous necklace. Karishma Kapoor also shared a behind-the-scenes photos from her dressing room. Karishma had joined Ranveer Singh, who is the Indian ambassador of the brand, for the big day. The actor opted for an all-white satin outfit and aviators. Also present at the event were Khushi Kapoor, Sonali Bendre, and Vedang Raina. The paparazzi also spotted Moni Roy at the event. Karishma Kapoor stepped out of the launch a day after she attended an event in which she spoke about several subjects, including the backstory of her nickname Lolo. The BV number one actress revealed that her mother was a big fan of Geena Lolo, further adding that she is a Sindhi and would make meaty loli, that's called the sweet roti Lolo, loli in Sindhi. So that's how I got the name Lolo, she said. On the work front, Karishma Kapoor made her OTT debut in 2020. Karishma Kapoor marked her return to films with the Netflix original film Murder Mubarak, directed by Homi Adajania. The film also has actors like Pankaj Tripathi, Sara Ali Khan, Sanjay Kapoor, Vijay Verma and others in prominent roles.